Guys, today I'm going to show you how to build a Lego gun with only two pieces that's worth. So, you only need one of these. What is it called in English? I wasn't sure. I haven't learned it. So, you need this piece. Then, you tie it like this. I just do it in the morning and now it didn't work. What is going on? So, you tie it around, then you can use any bricks you want, then just the bands need to be pulled out. You pull out, then it didn't work. Then that's gonna hurt this finger, and it actually works, so you need a lot of these. You need a lot of it. And that's how to build it. And you can use it on, not use it on your friends. Those are gonna hurt. It's pretty bad. It also hurts your finger if you fire it. So fire it carefully. Use some of these carefully because these can also hurt your fingers. So this Lego gun will be pretty good. And it actually fires. So use some of those, fire on my camera, I think. But my camera is actually pretty expensive then, but I can't do it the time I want. Oh, ouch, you're wrong. So guys, you know what to do it then? Try to go home and shoot some targets. Bye.